How is it going, everyone? It is time for more life in WWE City. Last time I did some labor around here, and I also worked on some stuff off camera here. Nothing too fancy. Still people in my torture well. Do I have any rotten flesh I can torture them with now? There's my home. No, it's not. There it is. I just went to the neighbor's house. Easy mistake. I'm sure everyone's done it eventually. I don't have any rotten flesh. Nope, I'm not seeing it. Oh. Well, what should I use to torture them? Some cactus that ought to damage them quite. How can I hold cactus without it hurting? That's how I want to know. Torture well's down here. Don't look at me. Don't look at me while I'm trying to murder you and torture you. Would you much rather be chained to a wall? Even though I probably can't even do that. I'm gonna go and murder someone in the village. You. Now, what are you? Hey, isn't there my sword back, you thief? Isn't there someone who wants rotten flesh? That terrible trade. Suppose that would help me out. Nah, that'll help me out. Wait, 36 or 26? 37. How much do you need? 26 or 36? Yeah, actually you're dead. Is this my home? No. All these buildings look alike. I should really put signs up as of to who lives where. Yeah, I put doors on every house now. Do I have any signs? Moved out quite a bit of dirt. I don't have any signs. Damn. I'm gonna have to make some. I don't wanna be enough. If not, then oh well. Well, I'm there the most, so. There's my home. Since I don't know whose home this is. Nah. I should really give these villagers names. I guess that's not to discriminate. others. Oh, hello, doctor. No, I do not need a house call. Could make me a new story. But let me show what else I did. I mean, all I really did other than that was just clear out all the dirt other than what's needed for the crops. And put sand at the bottom. Because let's face it, there's too much dirt here. I still... No one can get in this house. But what about this one? What's this house's excuse? Oh, never mind. Or did I do that last episode with the door? Because I remember this place. And I don't quite remember everything. Oh well. I seriously doubt that that's going to be here. The dirt just... Oh, yeah. The sand's... There. To be more labor down around here. Well, I already did labor now. So now it's someone else's turn. If they don't like it, well then, they can not stare at me, they just need to mind their peepers. Mind your peepers, all of you. Oh man, I want to be Batman jump from the top of my roof to that. Man. Maybe I still can be Batman. God dang it, I'm not Batman. I suck as Batman. You know, I could let you out, but I'm not going to. Nothing, I didn't do it, mind you, peepers, I didn't murder them. I haven't murdered anyone. Don't call the police if there isn't a bud that shady eyes. I don't like that. Yeah, you better not have seen anything, doctor. I would have to exterminate you too. Come Come on, Texas, give me a hug, my friend. Well, I'm peaceful. I am. Please tell me I can regain health. Or at least. Yeah, you can't live here. It's my domain. So, after I regain some health. I mean, that I was just a lot or something. Which one I'm here, I might as well. Might as well swap some things. Dude, you wanna go inside? You could die. Don't you fucking annoy me, pukes. I told you! Now I have to be a nice guy. Yeah, he can live. Or not. Yeah. Isn't there someone else down here? Where did that squid get there? Did he escape? Alright, there's... Where? And that about does it for this episode, guys. I will see you all in the next episode of Life in WWE City.